channel. Today I'm going to show you a very easy way and quick way to get how to do the two flap twist. That's the one I have for you. It's very easy, very simple style to do. It basically takes me like really 10 minutes to do it. And the thing that I like about it is I'll keep this hairstyle for the whole week, you know. So I just wake up in the morning and you know, fix it with water or, you know, anything you have, gel, whatever, and then you're ready to go. So I really like it because, you know, you can go through the whole week without changing anything, without, you know, manipulating your hair. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and show you how I get it done. So stay tuned. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like the video, share with your families and friends, and leave me a comments. Let me know how you did it for the first time, how the hair came out, how's the braids. But just remember, the first time, if you're doing it, it's not going to be easy. You just have to keep practicing. And the best practice is try to do at least like 4 or 5 parts and start with that. And once you get comfortable, then you can try too. But I know you can do it because it's very simple and easy to do. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos to come. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.